Now, I would like to call to stage Mr. Kamran Tissori, Mr. Farooq Rehman, and Ms. Khurshid Kotwal to announce the first prize for the use of technology in the field of accounting in the large business category. A big round of applause for Park Arab Refinery Limited, the first winner in this segment. Parco implemented the SAP S/4HANA and provides faster performance along with advantages of mobility using Fiori workflows, dashboards, advanced analytics, and real-time processing. The software uses a simplified data model and user interface, making it easier to use and maintain key modules. This system allows Parco to streamline its operations and automate many of its processes, such as procurement, inventory management, and financial accounting. It also provides the ability to process massive amounts of data in real time for swift data-driven decision making.